Part 2 wants us to state the range of values for which the expansion is valid. A normal 1 plus x to the power of n equation will be valid for the expansion between minus 1 and 1. So our 8x that we've got here needs to be between minus 1 and 1. So if we divide by 8 now, that will tell us what x needs to be between, which is minus an eighth and an eighth, or the mod of x is less than an eighth.